Eisenhower.
Today is
Wednesday, December 14th,
2011.
Day A.
We're your hosts,
Callie
and Annie.
Today
in history.
On December 14th, 1819, Alabama becomes the 22nd U.S. state.
Please rise
for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
You may
be seated.
And now for today's announcements with Ariana and Alessia.
Rise and shine, Eisenhower. I'm Alessia, along with
Ariana.
What does today's weather look like?
Partly sunny today with highs in the mid-40s. North winds around 5 miles per hour becoming east this afternoon. Tonight will be mostly cloudy with the chance of rain after midnight. Lows in the mid-30s. Tomorrow will be cloudy, rain likely, mainly in the afternoon. Highs in the lower 50s. Now here's Alessia with today's announcements.
Thank you, Ariana. 6th grade full band will meet today during period 5, and 7th grade full band will meet today during period 8. Please report directly to the band room for your rehearsal. The winter play is here. Come and join the fun. See our 6th, 7th, and 8th graders in the holiday hit of the season, Happy Days, this Thursday and Friday at 7:30 p.m. Come and join the fun. Food, drinks, raffles, iPads, pillow pets, gift cards, and much, much more. A splendid time is guaranteed for all. Remember, this Thursday and Friday nights at 7:30. Be there, be square. Here's Ariana with the rest of the day's announcements.
Thank you, Alessia. The Brainbusters meeting has been canceled for today. We will meet Wednesday, December 21st. Tired of the same ETV joke of the day? Have you heard a great joke lately? Then submit your school-appropriate joke and have it read on ETV. You will get credit for sending in the joke. To submit a joke, just go to the ETV page on the Eisenhower website and click on the link to submit your joke. You can also go to bit.ly/ETV joke. Are we celebrating any birthdays?
Eisenhower wishes a very happy birthday to Peter in 6A and Annie in 7M. What's for lunch today?
Today's lunch is chicken broccoli alfredo with garlic bread. What's tomorrow's lunch?
Tomorrow's lunch is taco meat with lettuce, tomato, and shredded cheese. What's in the headlines?
The National Transportation Safety Board, a federal agency, called for a ban on all cell phone users by drivers, saying its decision was based on a decade of investigations into distraction-related accidents. Wow, Alessia, this pillow pet is so cool.
Yeah, I can't wait to win one at the winter play. Today's our last show. And now back to our hosts, Annie and Callie.
Oh,
sorry.
And now for today's feature with Danielle and Emma.
What do we have?
Danny and Callie.
Emma, can you show me one of your famous poses?
Unfortunately, I don't have any.
Well, let's see if Eisenhower has any famous poses on this feature.
Poses by Brad and Matt.
There's been many classical poses throughout the ages of human life, such as the thinker pose, expressing thought, and the Michael Jackson pose, showing off Michael Jackson's dance moves, and finally the Heisman Trophy pose, showing sports action. And many people have also made their own poses. Let's go see what Eisenhower's favorite poses are.
I'm here with Elliot. Elliot, what's your favorite pose?
My favorite pose is the thinking pose.
And can you demonstrate that for us? Oh, very classy. I'm here with Nick. Nick, what's your favorite pose?
I'm doing it right now.
Oh, very interesting. Hi, what's your name?
Alex.
Alex, do you have a favorite pose?
Of course.
What's it called?
Something.
Can you demonstrate it for us?
Of course.
Oh, I want to learn how to do that pose. I'm here with Court. Court, what's your favorite pose?
Well, here it is.
Do you have a name for that pose?
You know, call it a pose.
I'm here with Jake. Jake, do you have a favorite pose?
Yes, I do.
Do you want to demonstrate it for us?
Sure.
And what's your pose called?
The shot.
I'm here with Colin. Colin, do you have a favorite pose?
Well, of course.
Do you name it? Did you name your pose?
Not at all.
Would you like to right now?
Of course. It's not popping up, man.
Oh, that's okay. Great pose, though.
After interviewing some Eisenhower students on their poses, I've come to a conclusion that Eisenhower's pretty creative. Stay classy, Eisenhower.
Credits. Interviewer Matt. Camera Brad. Editing Matt and Brad.
Hi, Mr. Levy here again today with two of our stars of the play and future stars of stage and screen, 8th grade Nina, 6th grade Effie, and we wanted them to tell you guys a little bit about what it's like being part of theater. Nina, 8th grade, tell us, you've been with us, if I'm not mistaken, since 6th grade, since you first got here, right?
Yeah.
Tell us some of the roles you've had and how you've enjoyed it.
Well, this is my 5th play at Eisenhower, and my first role was in The Christmas Carol, and even though it wasn't a really big role, it was still really fun because I still got the chance to enjoy myself and make new friends, and like that's how I really fell in love with theater.
And since then, you've been in every one of our plays, yeah. Right? Of the winter plays and the evenings of comedy, right?
Yeah.
And Effie, 6th grade. Wow, what made you decide to come out for the play this year?
Well, Mr. Levy, I decided to come to the play this year because I thought it would be so much fun.
And has it been?
Yes, it's been more than I'd expected.
Will you come out again next year?
Definitely.
And the year after?
Yes.
And what about the evenings of comedy?
Of course.
Obviously, Eisenhower, very approachable actors. See them in the halls, ask for their autographs after school. You can take pictures with them. They're great. Come out to the show Thursday and Friday night, 7:30. We have iPads. We have Justin Bieber packages. We've Woo! Got pillow pets. We're going to have a lot of fun. Come on out. Food, drink. Just a great holiday time. And girls, what do we say?
Now back to our hosts.
Back to our hosts.
Callie
and
Annie.
Thanks, Sister Levy, Effie, and Nina. And
now for the joke of the day. There were two muffins in the oven.
One muffin said, "It's getting hot in here."
And the other one said, "Whoa, a talking muffin."
That was funny. That was really funny.
Thanks for watching, Eisenhower. Have a shake it like a pom-pom Wednesday. Today's our last show.
Delayed.